slipping out the back door, running down the lane with a bat and a glove for a pickup game. Red clay baking in the southern sun, cicadas in the trees sing a noisy hum. It's hot as hell for a baseball game, but we play it every day like a sweet refrain. The sound of the crack of a baseball bat, home plate is an old hubcap, that old ball you borrowed from a friend. And if you hit that ball a little too hard, you'll lose it in Mr. Skinner's yard, and you'll never see that ball again. Well, you weren't picked first, but you weren't picked last. Now you're an outfielder standing in the wild crab grass. Swing, batter, 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 swing, batter, swing. Trash talking, spitballing, hit that thing. A little white ball flying in the air. You stick out your glove and you say a prayer. Sound of the crack of a baseball bat, home plate is an old hubcap, that old ball you borrowed from a friend. And if you hit that ball a little too hard, you lose it in Mr. Skinner's yard, and you'll never see that ball again. Looking back, I do remember what might be my favorite days. And as I toss this ragged ball back across the fence, I say, play, boys, play, play ball. Crack of a baseball bat, home plate is an old hubcap, that old ball you borrowed from a friend. And if you hit that ball a little too hard, you lose it in Mr. Skinner's yard, and you'll never see that ball again. No, you'll never see that ball again.